Breaking news off the top tonight, a deadly plane crash on a trip that started in Central Florida. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Here's what's new right now. Three people are dead, a fourth injured after a small plane crash during takeoff at Palm Beach International Airport.
That plane is registered to the Florida Institute of Technology in Melbourne, where it started its fateful trip.
Live team coverage starts right now in Palm Beach County with reporter Alexis Rivera. Alexis?
That's right, Martha. Three people dead tonight, one still in very critical condition. We are still following this developing story out of Palm Beach International Airport. Now, just after six tonight, this small twin-engine plane took off and immediately went up in flames. The plane was fully engulfed and came crashing down. There were four people on board that plane. Within moments, Palm Beach County Fire Rescue made it out here. They were able to put out the flames. Once they got on board, they found three people were dead. One person was still alive. We do know the lone survivor is a male between the ages of 20 and 40. He was flown to the airport, again, in very critical condition. At this point, there is no clear indication as to who that person is, whether he was a passenger or a pilot. It is also not clear what happened up there. NTSB and FAA are investigating right now. That could still take some time to get those answers. What we do know is that the flight originated out of Melbourne International Airport. They took off to the Bahamas this morning, and it appears they made a stop here in West Palm Beach and were planning to head back to Melbourne. That is the very latest at Palm Beach International Airport. I'm Alexis Rivera. Martha, back to you.
Alexis, thank you.